How to fix FBS app keeps crashing problem. Welcome everybody. If you have this problem on your FBS app, it will show you how to fix it now. Let's do it. You just have to open the settings of your mobile phone, click at apps option and search for FBS and click. Scroll down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache now and back. Click at 4, stop, and click OK. Come here to Play Store or App Store, update FBS, restart your phone now, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and bye.